Aloha, my name is Hanohano Naehu. I'm Kanaka Maoli by blood, Hawaiian by nationality, and Kiaʻi Loko by profession. I'm a fishpond guardian. I'm a guardian of Keawanui fishpond in the ahupua of Kaʻamola, in the moku of Manaʻe on the island of Molokaʻi. Aloha aina is to love all of that which feeds us. Aloha aina here at Keawanui, here on Molokaʻi, is something that we champion, that we take very serious, and that is very close to the core of our being and the essence of our heart. So Keawanui is our example to the world of what we would like our future to look like. Keawanui is the walk for our talk. I'm very proud to say I'm a Hawaiian activist, because the Hawaii I'm looking at right now, that's not our home. And we let go home. And I know we cannot go home until everybody let go home too. So instead of arguing, yelling, protesting all the time, I think this has become a better avenue for us. And that avenue is education. Yeah? If we can prove and we can show to teachers that teach kids that there is a better way, that there are other options, that there are more pono ways to proceed in life, then I think that's the best way that we could reach out to everybody and to actually make this change happen.